and Mamie Eisenhower and grandchildren were among the first guests on this trip through rugged America.